It's called Zero Chill. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be telling you how to do the chart. Right, the first tune. So on the darkest tune, which should sound like this. Nope, that. Not that. This. Then, so you see where my finger is. You put that finger on the second tune. So when I go zero, two, you go like that. So zero, two, five. So where that white bit is where you do it. And then you do the same thing, but when you get to five, you do 6-5. So if you understand what I mean, it goes like in a tune. So zero, sounds like that. Two, sounds like that. Five, sounds like that. Zero, sounds like that. Two, sounds like that. Six, sounds like that. Five, sounds like that. Two, sounds like that. Five, sounds like that. And then. So, ready? So on the darkest tune, you put your finger in the second part, just like that, in the second part of the guitar, and then you put your next finger next to it, but on the second string, and then you put that finger there, so it should look like that. Your finger should look like that on the guitar, and then go like, move down. And this tune is the well done on my crap thing. It was my guitar practice of the guitar. It was so bad. I'm doing the tune well done in there. So it's easy. On the last string, which sounds like this, the lowest string. So you put your finger at the top, just like that. Put your finger at the top, like that, and then go down like that. And that was not much for telling you what to do, but anyway, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, smash a like button. And if it's your first time seeing this beautiful, lovely face on the screen, then smash that subscribe button. And if you want me to, I will be doing more of these. And you guys just loved doing the John Cena teddy bear things. I might do more of them. I'm getting so much views on them. But yeah, I've enjoyed. Bye guys.